It's nice to be at the St. Patrick's Day Comedy Night, a celebration of Irish culture with a borderline offensive food menu. I don't know if you've seen it. Not great to have a burger called the Sloppy Paddy. Feels like a personal attack on me, actually. I can't wait to see the cocktail menu, which is, you know, potato munching idiots, and the Birmingham Six probably did it, and, you know, Winston Churchill wasn't that bad. Those are the drink sales available for the evening.